Okay, I'm gonna do a little rant on search engine optimization, or otherwise known as SEO. Let me tell you what practically every single artist and photographer tells me. I wanna launch a website and I'm gonna do SEO and it's gonna be great. Oh my goodness. All right, where do I even begin? First of all, if thousands upon thousands upon thousands of these people are all saying the same thing, it's probably not a good idea, okay? Now let's talk about SEO. I was an expert at one point on SEO. That was 2003. I started another company and I built another company off that and Google AdWords, all right? It's called Breathing Color, manufacturer of canvas, art papers, and photography papers. It was my second company that I started. But back then, there was actually an arbitrage, an advantage in SEO, okay? It was new, nobody had done it yet, nobody knew how to do it. And so I rode that hard until about 2007, 2008, and then everybody started catching up, and then Google started changing their algorithm and doing all these updates and making it so that it was hard to manipulate the search results and all of that stuff. And by about 2010, every marketer out there knew that SEO was kind of dead. And it's not that it didn't work, you know, anymore. Like, it's obviously still out there today. Like, you can still, you know, get in the search results. But the problem is that the amount of time that you have to invest in order to do it is extremely high. And the return on that investment is extremely low, if at all. So you might spend hundreds of hours SEOing your whole website and you might not ever see a single sale, okay? Why is that? Why is it so hard? This is a marketing tactic that was old news 10 years ago, 2010, okay? Whenever you see people teaching courses in your community for SEO or for any marketing tactic, that ship has sailed officially, all right? When they're out there selling these courses to people that are older and are not savvy with computers, and who might think this is the new thing, hey, I could do that, that's a good idea. It is so over, downtrodden, ran over by 50 tractors that it's never going to work. When everybody has done something, you know, they always say marketers ruin it. Well, let me tell you this, artists and photographers have been ruining it for 20 years. Everybody's been trying to do it. So when there's that many people trying to do it, your odds of success are so low because you're competing against literally everybody, okay? What you wanna be doing instead is, the right question is, this is the way to think about it. The right question is, what is the SEO tactic of 2003 today, okay? What is everybody not doing today, right? That you can take advantage of, because that is your arbitrage. That's the way that you're gonna actually get something done. It's not the downtrodden, you know, obvious thing that everybody thinks about. It's actually like, wait a minute, where are the places that people aren't? Where is there less competition in marketing? Where can I go to actually do that? Because what's gonna happen is you're gonna get far more attention, far more exposure for your time and for your money if you are there. That's the key. That's where you always wanna be. That is where you always wanna be, okay? So that's the right way to think about your marketing, rather than just thinking that, oh, I'm gonna do SEO and the fish are just gonna jump in my boat. If I hear it one more time, it's gonna make my head explode. And I just wanna save any of you out there who have that thought so that you realize that it's the most unoriginal thought in the entire industry. And don't waste your time. There are way better things that you can do with your money and time than SEO.